So previous one we discussed about that, how to download, how to implement for the XML sitemap on your website. If anyone asking that question, in my website, XML sitemap is there or not? As a question. Simple one, in the previous we discussed robot.txt. How will we discuss mydomain.com/robot.txt? Here we can using for mydomain.com/sitemap.xml. Please write on mydomain.com/sitemap.xml. We'll check will be like this. If you check the complete page count, mydomain.com/sitemap.xml. Now here we can check like this. They show this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pages. Total have the 5 page they show in the our website. We can check one is called our backend. I can check for your front end part also. This is called we can add on your XML sitemap on your website for purpose of search engine indexing count purpose. Second will be page count purpose. Search engine indexing count purpose. Robot XML sitemap. One is called search engine indexing count purpose. Second thing is page count purpose.